Bethany and her friends are in a cabin in the woods. A mysterious figure watches from outside the house. And then out comes the machete and scene.
And scene? You want to end on that?
Dude, totally suspenseful.
Garbage.
It's cliche.
This is total derivative trash.
It's horror. Of course it's derivative.
Everybody hates our script.
Whatever. Start from scratch, got the perfect solution. Shangri-La, baby.
And the guarantee created bliss says so right there.
Welcome to Shangri-La. Allow me to present the writing team, Todd and Bruce.
Instead of creating our genius in your cramped little office, we surround ourselves with beauty.
Come on, baby.
We need to surround ourselves with death and blood.
Hero's dead.
What? Where?
He was attacked.
Dude, what are you doing?
We're not leaving.
How are you so cavalier? People are dying all around us. Don't you find that a little bit alarming?
You killed my Lacey.
Don't you see? This is exactly what we need.
We needed more realism in our writing. The class told us that.
What the hell have you done?
I know what you're thinking. This looks pretty bad.
You enabled a lot of this. It was your idea to come up here, and ever since we arrived, everything's gone to hell.
You gotta trust me. It wasn't my fault, I swear.
You wanted this to be a weekend of inspiration, and you guaranteed it.
Are you saying I orchestrated this? That's crazy even for me.
You wanted death and blood? Welcome to Shangri-La!
Frightening right now, it's scary.